of a stretch, and his strike one pitch on the way. Breaking ball whacked into left center, base hit, the run scores. Stopping at second is Evans. So now you know why Archer can have an earned run average of like 2.9 at home and be 1-7. Two big errors by Forsythe and then Archer himself. So Seager extends his hitting streak to 9.